Make a deal. You shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride on a chrome horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't
show up on the street, unless you wanna draw the heat. was not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty man. Oh, in the morning in a hot room and in, they took him to the hospital and they brought him upstairs. The wounded man the story of the hurricane, the man the authorities gave to blame for something that he never done. But in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Four months later, the ghettos on flame. Rubens in South America fighting for his name. Well, out the decks, the Bradley's still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. Thinking like the playboy with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running at night. Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said, a poor boy like you can use a break. We got you for the motel job and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder. Take a man out with just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, I do it for pay. And when it's over, just as soon go on my way. Up to some paradise, where the trout streams flow and the air is nice. And ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse, where they tried to turn a man. Were marked in advance. The trial was a pig circus. He never had a chance. The judge made Rupert's witnesses drunkards for the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Nigeria agreed. Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is again. Criminals in their coats and their ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. We'll be right back.
Just a minute before you leave, girl. Just a minute before you touch the door. What is it you're trying to achieve, girl? Maybe we can just talk about it some more. You know the streets are filled with vipers that lost all ray of hope. You know it's not even safe no more in the palace of the Pope. Don't fall apart on me tonight. I just don't think that I could handle it. Don't fall apart on me tonight. Yesterday is just a memory. Tomorrow's never what it's supposed to be. And I need you, yeah. Come over here, come over there, girl. Sit down here, you can have my chair. I can't see us going anywhere, girl. The only place open is 1,000 miles away, and I'm not gonna take you there. I wish I'd have been a doctor. Maybe I'd have saved some life that'd been lost. Maybe I'd have done some good in the world instead of burning every bitch I crossed. Don't fall apart on me tonight. I just don't think that I can handle it. Don't fall apart on me tonight. Yesterday is just a memory. Tomorrow's never what it's supposed to be. And I need you, yeah, you. I need you. I ain't too good at conversation, girl. So you might not know exactly how I feel. But if I could, I'd bring you to the mountaintop, girl. And build you a house out of stainless steel. But it's like I'm stuck inside a painting that's hanging in the Louvre. My foot starts to tickle and my nose itches, but I know that I can't move. Don't fall apart on me tonight. I just don't think that I could handle it. Don't fall apart on me tonight. Yesterday is gone, but the past lives on. Tomorrow's just one step beyond. And I need you. Oh yeah, I need you. Who are these people that are walking towards you? You know them or whatever you fight. With a humorless smile so easy to see through, can they tell you what's wrong from what's right? Or do you remember Napoleon's speech where you blew Jackie P's mind? You were so fine, Clark Gable would have fell at your feet and laid his life on the line. Try to get beneath the surface waves, girl. No more booby traps and bombs. No more decadence and charm. No more affection that's misplaced, girl. No more mud cake creatures lying in your arms. What about that millionaire with the drumsticks in his pants? He looked so baffled and so bewildered when he played and we didn't dance. Don't fall apart on me tonight. I just don't think that I could handle it. Don't fall apart on me tonight. Yesterday is just a memory. Tomorrow's never what it's supposed to be.
'Cause in another lifetime, one of toil and blood, when blackness was a virtue, the road was full of mud. I came in from the wilderness, a creature void of form. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. And if I pass this way again, you can rest assured I'll always do my best for her, on that I give my word. In a world of steel-eyed death and men who are fighting to be warm, come in, she said, I'll give ya shelter from the storm. Not a word was spoke between us, there was a little risk involved. Everything up to that point had been left unresolved. Try imagining a place where it's always safe and warm. Come in, she said, I'll give ya shelter from the storm. I was burned out from exhaustion, buried in the hail, poisoned in the bushes and blown out on the trail. Hunted like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. Come in, she said, I'll give ya shelter from the storm. Suddenly I turned around and she was standing there, with silver bracelets on her wrists and flowers in her hair. She walked up to me so gracefully and took my crown of thorns. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Now there's a wall between us, something that's been lost. I took too much for granted, I got my signals crossed. Just between till it all began on a non-eventful morn. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. The deputy walks on hard nails and the preacher rides a mount, but nothing really matters much, it's doom alone that counts. And the one-eyed undertaker, he blows a feudal horn. Come in, she said, I'll give ya shelter from the storm. I've heard newborn babies wailing like a mourning dove, and old men with broken teeth stranded without love. Do I understand your question, man? Is it hopeless and forlorn? Come in, she said, I'll give ya shelter from the storm. In a little hilltop village, they gambled for my clothes. I bargained for salvation and she gave me a lethal dose. I offered up my innocence, I got repaid with scorn. Come in, she said, I'll give you a shelter from the storm. Well, I'm living in a foreign country, but I'm bound to cross the line. Beauty walks a razor's edge, someday I'll make it mine. If I could only turn back the clock to when God and her were born. Come in, she said, I'll give ya shelter from the storm. the sun was shining, I was laying in bed, wondering if she'd changed it all, if her hair was still red. Her folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on the docks at night, both agreeing it was best. And she turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Job in the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell, but I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I lucky with a bee employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just grew. This place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight so clear. Later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there in back of my chair. I said to me, don't I know your name? I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. I must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. She lit a burner on the stove and offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, you look like a silent type. And she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. But me to you, basement down the stairs. That was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then he started into dealing with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. And when it finally the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew. Get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wives. Don't know how it all got started, I don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view. We'll be right back.
Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Whatever colors you have in your mind, I'll show them to you, and you'll see them shine. Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Until the break of day, let me see you make 'em smile. His clothes are dirty, but his hands are clean. And you're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you? Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead. I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you in the night. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead. Show them to you, and you'll see them shine. Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Till the break of day, let me see you make 'em smile. His clothes are dirty, but his hands are clean. And you're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Why wait any longer for the world? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you? Lay, 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 lay across my big breast bed. Stay, lady, stay, stay while the night is still ahead. I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you in the night. Stay, lady, stay, stay while the night is still ahead.
Audio Jungle.